What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, Topics on Wheels. Today's topic, we are talking about how to get sponsored in the fitness industry. So my number one piece of advice for this is to build your social media platforms, okay? Companies are looking for people that can make the money. That is their primary goal. If you cannot prove that you can make the money, they are not interested in you, okay? Build your social media profiles or sites. So that includes Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, any type of social media platform that you can get more people to follow you on and give that company more exposure to people is gonna be beneficial towards you, okay? You know, if you've seen my Twitter, I have 10,000 followers on there. My Instagram has 4,000 and growing, and then on my YouTube is, you know, another 205 subscribers, which, by the way, we hit 200 subscribers. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Thank you all for the support. Really helping the channel grow. So yeah, just build your social media platforms. How do you do this? Well, you obviously want to upload, you know, good content, give good information to people, engage with your followers, and just build relationships with people. You know, this is going to take a lot of time. It took me almost a year on Twitter, well, just over a year on Twitter to hit 10,000 people, so it's not going to happen in a couple of months. And I knew this prior, you know, that was my goal, was to build my social media platforms and then reach out to companies in, you know, in the hopes to get sponsored by one of them, which, you know, I just did. I just got sponsored by Powerful Yogurt, you know, link in the description, 30% off if you want to use my discount code. Okay, so another piece of advice is obviously to have a pretty, you know, a decent physique. You know, if you're out of shape and you're trying to get sponsored by, you know, some form of supplement company or fitness apparel company, they probably won't, you know, take you on board. You know, and have a decent physique, you know, because the fitness industry is very shallow and, you know, we focus on how people look a lot of the time. Just the truth. And then I would say my final piece of advice is reach out to a lot of companies. Don't focus on the biggest ones. You know, you're not going to get sponsored by Optimum Nutrition or Quest Nutrition, you know, things like that, Muscle Farm, you know, huge companies that come to mind. So I would just search for kind of small companies that are up and coming, and you can search on Google and Twitter, just kind of look, you know, and then reach out to a bunch of them. I reached out to over 20 different companies, got a few replies, but just be selective with who you choose. Don't just, you know, if you send out an email to one company and they say yes, you know, don't just agree to that one. Try and broaden your horizon a little bit. Try and weigh your options and see where you can go from there. So yeah, short and sweet video. That is my advice if you're looking to get sponsored in the fitness industry. Hope it helped. Till next time, everybody. I'm off to work. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Stay dedicated, everybody. Bye-bye.